In this video, we will learn to find the limit of cosine of 3 times x plus 3 times cosine of x upon cube of half of pi minus x as x approaches half of pi. Let us assume L is the limit of cosine of 3 times x plus 3 times cosine of x upon cube of half of pi minus x as x approaches half of pi. Now, let us assume x is equal to half of pi minus x. Thus, the above statement implies x approaches half of pi, then y approaches 0 substitution of x. In terms of y gives us L is equal to limit of cosine of 3 times half of pi minus y plus 3 times cosine of half of pi minus y upon cube of y as y approaches 0. Here, I have taken off the brackets in the numerator. We know cosine of half of pi minus y is equal to sine of y. The verification of this trigonometric identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. We know cosine of 3 times half of pi minus 3 times y is equal to minus sine of 3 times y. The verification of this trigonometric identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identities gives us L is equal to limit of minus sine of 3 times y plus 3 times sine of y upon cube of y as y approaches 0. We know sine of 3 times y is equal to 3 times sine of y minus 4 times cube of sine of y. The verification of this trigonometric identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above identity gives us L is equal to limit of minus 3 times sine of y plus 4 times cube of sine of y plus 3 times sine of y upon cube of y as y approaches 0. Further simplification gives us L is equal to limit of 4 times cube of sine of y upon cube of y as y approaches 0. We can rewrite the above statement as L is equal to 4 times limit of cube of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0. We know limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0 is equal to 1. The verification of this limit has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above fact gives us the limit L is equal to 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.